The role of publishers has been and always will be really at the heart of what the free and open web is. People love getting their content online.
Having authentic voices that are pushing kind of the envelope about stories and journalism that might not get told, I think they're critical voices that are necessary for us to have these cultural conversations that really matter.
People should be able to enjoy the internet and consume free, high-quality content without giving up control over how their personal information is used.
We are at an inflection point. People are asking for a more private web experience.
One of the things that I think has the most importance is finding different ways to respect that privacy.
While we've been used to this sophisticated level of user type targeting and attribution, the next iteration of this privacy's first world is not going to have that same level of user level sophistication.
Some of these signals like cookies are on a path to degrade through both regulatory forces and within browsers.
We recognize this landscape is ever-changing, it's complex, it's challenging, but it's also an opportunity. The Privacy Sandbox is about building a web where users feel safe, empowered, and where businesses can thrive.
Design and development over the last few years have led us to launch over 20 new APIs and solutions. We'll continue to collaborate with the industry to continue raising the bar on both privacy and utility.
There's a big challenge to strike the balance between users, publishers, and advertisers so that the free and open internet can continue to operate.
When you think about just the open internet and how it is funded through advertising in many ways, we hope to see this just continue that evolution.
One of the things that's so exciting about this project is there's so many talented and creative minds that are working to push the boundaries.
I think there's a clear path forward, but it requires us to work together.
We're really grateful that so many companies have answered the call to really make this an industry-wide initiative.
In order for us to reach the best possible solution that works for everyone, we need to hear everyone's voices.
One of the big benefits about using the new Privacy Sandbox APIs is that there are new signals that could make an impact to their business and to the effectiveness of our advertising campaigns. With topics, kind of this ability to have this signal that's new about what is an interest that we can curate for them.
You can leverage the Protected Audience API for audience extension to create those audiences and activate those offsite.
With Attribution Reporting API, it is a way to measure campaigns at scale with this new signal that allows for cookieless measurement with click-through measurement and view-through measurement for conversions.
Publishers can start to understand the value of their inventory and the performance of those campaigns for their direct advertisers.
We don't want to be in a place where we're using all this extra data.
One of the biggest things around private by design is data minimization. In instances where sensitive user-level data does need to be passed, we can leverage encryption to keep users' data safe.
That ability to better understand the technology and try to do something new, to be more efficient, that's where we see a ton of the value.
I'm really excited about all the progress that's been made, but this is definitely not the end state.
Time right now is amazing to do testing. It's challenging finding the right partners, finding the right advertisers, figuring out what you can do with your tech team, with your stack, and your capabilities.
Lean on folks like us who have already done the legwork to understand how they work, to test them, to understand where they're at and where we want them to be.
It's so important to us that publishers are involved, that their voices are heard. If we work together, we can build the internet we all deserve.